My name is Alexander Wittenbrink. I'm automation engineer at INVITE. INVITE is a research center and open innovation platform located in Campus Leverkusen. We conduct projects in the field of life science and process industry. Modular engineering is in the DNA of INVITE because right from the beginning in 2010, we are conducting projects in the field of modular engineering, and now we are focusing on the Namur MTP and modular automation. The target of this project was to demonstrate a practical approach of the module type package. So our target is always to accelerate the rollout of new digital technologies, and this is why we wanted to build a pilot plant where we showcase how the Namur MTP actually works. Festo is a well-renowned partner in the field of modular automation, and we as INVITE also had very good experience working with Festo, and this is why we chose Festo in this project as a partner. We used the CPX module as the controller for our module, and the module type package was designed with the PA toolkit, which we then integrated in our orchestration layer. In the beginning, we had some technical difficulties importing the module type package because of technical specification which were outside of the MTP standard. But with the help of Festo, we were able to overcome those challenges, and in the end, the import was a great success.
Now, since 5 years, we are one of the major forces supporting the MTP standardization within the Z4EI to enable the MTP standard for production modules. And for sure, in future, we will also support the additional parts of the MTP standard, which will come soon. And you have seen our PLC is currently already supporting the current version of the MTP to enable the full interoperability between a production module and a DCS or an orchestration layer.
The MTP contains of several parts like HMI integration and services. The Festo MTP could already provide those parts. Unfortunately, the orchestration layer were not able to support the service function, but we could demonstrate how the HMI import works. If we want to use MTP today, we need some important functions like safety, which are still under development in the standardization process, so we probably have to wait for this first. In the future, the process owner will be able to choose his unit operations in a module catalog, and then we'll be able to configure his process plant according to those modules. This will save a lot of time in integration and commissioning, which then leads to reduced time to market, and he has more flexibility and efficiency. The collaboration with Festo was very successful. They were always available on short notice. They brought the right experts for modular automation, and we are looking forward to the next projects.